们好 ，Welcome to the intensive Chinese class. Today we are going to learn lesson 14, making a phone call. 第十四课，打电话。First new word, 电话 telephone. 打电话 to make a phone call. When expressing someone calls the other person.We have two patterns. A, 给 B, 打电话 or A, 打电话给 B. For example, 我现在给他打电话。我现在打电话给他。现在 means now. I am calling him right now. The second new word.喂喂 hello, hey. The word is often used when calling someone or answering a phone call. For example, 喂李老师在家吗他不在家去学校了。Hello, is teacher Li at home? He's not at home. He went to school.
喂你是张小姐吗
对您是
Hello, are you Miss Zhang?
Yes, you are. The third new word,
在呢
An action in progress can be expressed by adding the adverb 在 before a verb or by using the modal particle 呢at the end of the sentence. For example,
玛丽在睡觉呢。
Mary is sleeping.
我在学习。
I am studying.
你在做什么呢?
What are you doing? The negative form is 没 plus 在 plus verb or verb phrase without 呢。At the end of the sentence. For example,
我没在看电视。
I am not watching TV.
他们没在工作。
They are not working.
她没看书。
She's not reading book. The fourth new word,
八。
八。When used at the end of an imperative sentence,The modal particle 八 indicates a suggestion or command with a softened mood. For example,
今天我们在家吃饭吧。
好。Today we eat at home.
Okay. 我现在给老师打电话。他在工作呢。你下午打吧。
I call the teacher right now.He's working. You call afternoon. Let's practice with the dialogue.
你在做什么呢？
我在睡觉呢。
你呢？
我在家看电视呢。
下午我们去超市吧。
好的。Okay, let's sum up the useful expressions. First, to make a phone call.
打电话。
Second,An action in progress, subject plus 在 plus verb plus object plus 呢 The negative, subject plus 没在 plus verb or verb phrase. Third,
八
indicating a suggestion or command. Please follow the structure. Try to write some sentences. Last part.It's Chinese radical. Please read the explanation and illustration. Try to write the radical and the given characters. That's all for today.
再见。